Alright, so which carbon do I need to try that 5?
Yeah, you gotta go with a 5 weight. Okay. Looks like Emma's got an M. Put your left hand on your left hip. Leave it, no, hold on to the line.
Oh, what?
Right there, and don't move it. And now do your cast. So let's load, see how that loaded the line for you by not moving that hand?
Yeah. Okay.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna duct tape your hand to your hip today.